kiddos! It's Miss Stacy with the Latah County Library District, and we are back with our final curbside crafts. As a reminder, curbside crafts are to-go crafting kits for youth, and they are available at all 7 branches of the Latah County Library District. So you're going to want to check with your local branch before you head over to grab your crafting kit. And just as a reminder, even though this is the last week of summer reading and our very last curbside crafts that we're going to do all together as a library district, your branch still might be offering some fun stuff. So make sure that you keep your eye posted on Facebook and the library's website, and just check with your local branch to see what other fun stuff is going to be happening. So, without further ado, let's go ahead and open up our crafting kit for the day, see what's inside, and let's go ahead and together do our final curbside crafts. Some DIY bubble wands, and we also did some really cool bubble art using some dyed bubble solution. I hope that you had so much fun. I know I had a lot of fun, and I really hope that you have enjoyed summer reading this year and all of the crafts and all of the performers and your bingos and your reading challenges. We're so happy you participated with us this year, even though this year looks a lot different. We hope that you had so much fun, and like I said before, keep watching to see what exciting things are going to be happening around your library. Maybe on site, most likely digitally. We're still going to be doing a lot of fun things together. If you have not submitted your reading, you should go ahead and do that too, because we have some fantastic prizes, and I really, really, really want you to have the chance to win those cool prizes. So tell your grown-up to help you hop online and visit latahlibrary.org to go ahead and submit your reading challenges. All right, kiddos, until next time, we hope you have a fun rest of your summer, and we will see you around. Bye.